Hey BotGhost user, are you having the following error? If yes, follow the steps in this video and it will disappear. To get rid of this error, you have to kick and re-invite the bot in every server it is in. In the left menu, you will find the servers button. Click on it to see which servers your bot is in. Now go to Discord and kick your bot out of these servers. My bot is only in BG Tet, and that's why I'm only kicking it out of this server. Right-click your bot and click on Kick Bot Name. Now go back to your BotGhost dashboard. We are going to re-invite our bot via the invite button in the left menu. Keep in mind that you need to use this invite link. Older invite links can cause the error to come back. Click on Select a Server and select your server. Click on Continue and click on Authorize. Now that the bot has rejoined your servers, everything works again, and the message will no longer appear. I hope your slash commands work again after watching this video. If not, please join our Discord support server. You can find the invite link in the description.